Hello friends, I am Dr. Vijay Prakash and today I will be telling you about guide plane removal partial dentures. Now, guide plane removal partial dentures are special type of removal partial dentures which are given in a periodontally compromised dentition, and these removal partial dentures, they provide stabilization in three directions, that is mesiodistally, vertically and buccolingually. And unlike the fixed partial dentures, which only provide support in buccolingual direction, they have the tendency of providing support in all the three directions, as I just mentioned. So, apart from this, they also provide cross arch stabilization because they are taking support from both the sides of the arch. And these type of processes, they contain multiple guide planes, multiple rest, clasp, rigid major connector and minor connectors. As you can see in the figure also, there are multiple rest, multiple clasp. The design is based on the rationale of providing a broad stress distribution, and another thing is stress is distributed through the rigid major connector and minor connector, and there are multiple clasp and rest which will be distributing stress. So in a periodontally compromised dentition, this type of processes will be helpful because it will be distributing stress over a wider surface area and over these components. Another thing is only two of the clasp on both the sides should be retentive, and the remaining clasp should be designed such that they lie above the height of contour. Basically, you cannot have too many retentive clasp. The major part is they should all be only two clasp. That is the retentive terminal should be in a retentive, engaging into the retentive undercut. Rest all component should be above the height of contour. That is to provide stabilization. The reciprocal arm should contact the tooth before the retention arm to reduce the lateral forces on the teeth. And the framework should always be, should have a passive fit, never an active fit. You should not force the processes in. Otherwise, the dentition is already periodontally compromised, so chances are that you may further damage the teeth. Multiple parallel guide planes are essential in this type of designs, without doubt. And to determine parallelism between the teeth, intraoral paralleling device can be used. The drawbacks of such a processes is that this type of processes may not work in a case where there is severe resorption of bone, or where there is a compromised aesthetics, and this type of processes is contraindicated in Kennedy's class 4, that is where anterior teeth are missing. Those dentition, we should not use such type of processes. So this is all about guide plane removal partial dentures. Thank you for watching the video.